need to roam into the unknown. Got the whole world outside my window. Gotta fill the belly and toughen the bones. The indoor's long, who finds his true home? I go days without sleep, weeks and won't eat. Walk on broke glass and coals with bare feet. Watch me perform feats beyond belief. Withstand the freezing cold and extreme heat. I may receive beatings but won't know defeat. Slow down my breathing and calm the heartbeat. I learn to endure and to endure pain. By shutting off nerves that inform the brain. Sustained by the air, sunshine and rain. Refrain to necessities, all that remain. No need to roam into the unknown. Got the whole world outside my window. Gotta fill the belly and toughen the bones. He endures long, who finds his true home? No need to roam into the unknown. Got the whole world outside my window. Gotta fill the belly and toughen the bones. He endures long, who finds his true home?
Keep all of your safety gear extremely handy. It is about 25 knots outside the jetty. Going to be picking up to about 40 knots outside to the island by the time you get there. You'll be dealing with all of your safety equipment all the time, guys. Take it completely serious.
Let's go, Dart!
Five, four, three, two, one, go!
Teams have no idea what lies out beyond the breakwater. It's such a contrast to the near glass they paddle in now. For some teams, this will be their first and last leg.
Extreme ways are back again, extreme places I didn't know. I broke everything new again, everything that I'd own. I threw it out the windows, came along. Extreme ways I know will part the colors of my sea. Perfect color me. Extreme ways that help me, that help me out late at night. Extreme places I had gone. Basements, dirty noise, dirty places coming through. Extreme walls alone, did you ever like it, Pam? I would stand in line for this. There's always room in life for this.
This team spends an hour, a half mile offshore, struggling to get back in their kayak. Seven teams don't finish the paddle leg. Dartnoon 1 leaves the water in second place. Team Heli Hansen Momar are rescued by locals after losing both boats and resumed the bike leg. As night falls, Dartnoon 2 is nowhere to be found, as is another team, Team Exodus. In the middle of the night, searches started. We even found Nemo. But I feared the worst for the other teams. We looked for Dartnoon 2 and Exodus all night and into the morning. finally sometime in the late morning along the Bufadora Peninsula to find where the team had washed up on shore.
I'm free at last, I'm free at last, I'm free at last, I'm free at last.
How are you?
You're going down there last night trying to get some attention. We were going to try to hike through to checkpoint two, but it was just too. No maps, no compass. It wasn't going to happen.
What maps and compass?
At the bottom of the ocean, buddy. As far as I can tell, we're going to go down. We scoured the beach half mile down, half mile up, found some water bottles. And that one place where we came up, there's still gliders and stuff, and I'm hoping there's paddles and whatever else.
This is what was left of them and their gear. They're very excited to still be alive. Right down there is where they washed ashore. What's left of one of the kayaks down in the rocks and kelp. Some gear and a couple kayak seats. They apparently weren't the first ones to wash up here. This is the sketchy rocky point they scaled up out of the surf in closing tide. Several of them washed up on this rock and on the other side of the point. They rallied right here at this point and began to scale it, hand and foot, using their jackets as belay ropes, getting up to the top, all six of them.